안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
라마는 재미있어요. So, I mean, both of you are known for your versatility and, you know, pushing yourself when it comes to your dramas and movies. So, what was it about playing Ki-hoon and Sun-woo in the Squid Game that kind of intrigued you? And what was challenging about as actors to, you know, be part of this particular drama series?
제가 맡은 역할은
As for my role, this is a character that continues to change in terms of his personality and the emotions that the character goes through as he proceeds each game. So as an actor, I was immediately intrigued about that role, and also I wanted to take on the role. And I was given the opportunity, luckily, so I had a great time shooting. And as for some of the challenges, because we go through many rounds of games, we had to do a lot of preparation before the shooting in thinking about how to make it as convincing and as realistic as possible.
그다음에 역시 이제 게임이 매 회마다 이제 다른 게임을 하다 보니까 그 게임을 준비하고 또 그 게임을 찍어 나가는 데 있어서 뭐가 조금 더 진짜 같이 보일까? 뭐 어떻게 하면 조금 더 사실적으로 보일까? 뭐 이런 거를 고민했었던 게 가장 뭐 힘들었다라고 하면은 뭐 그렇게 말씀드릴 수 있을 것 같습니다.
제가 연기한 조상우라는 그 인물은
As for my character, 조상우, he's a character who makes the most reasonable and right choice based on his own standards in each obstacle that he's given, and he's a character that shows very subtle and detailed emotional changes. So that was the aspect I found the most appealing as well as the most challenging.
매력적이었고 그래서 작품을 선택하기도 됐고 가장 크게 힘든 점이었던 것 같습니다.
Junjae Shi and Hae-soo Shi, both of you have had very prolific you know, careers and the kind of, you know, you've starred in some of my favorite films and dramas. What for you is a dream role? Is it the director? Is it the story? Or is it the length of the role?
저는 같이 할 수 있는 작업하는 관계에 있는 사람.
For me, I would have to say the first priority is the people I get to work with, and the second would be the scenario. As an actor, I always want to work with people that I can learn from, people including senior actors, other actors, and the director. And I also think that's what I hope to do in the future as well.
발전 가능성이 있다고 생각도 되고 앞으로도 그러고 싶고요. 네.
저도 역시 똑같은 생각이고요. 시나리오하고.
I completely agree. And when you work with the great director, the crew, the cast members, everyone is important. And you approach that as a group. You approach the scenario as almost like a Bible that holds all of your mutual promises in there. And then you get to solve each and every task all together as a team. So when you have an amazing group of people, including the director, the crew, and the cast, and where there's great chemistry between them, the set just becomes a very enjoyable place. And in that sense, Hae-soo's humorous personality really lifted everybody's spirits, so I personally am very thankful for him being there. And we actually had an amazing group of people as the cast. We had a lot of fun kind of having chats and having snacks on the set when we would finish a scene, so I have very fond memories of shooting.
예, 어떤 유머러스한 어떤 그런 그 성격이 현장에서 굉장히 지치고 고단한 그런 그 현장을 굉장히 재미나게 해주셔서 개인적으로 너무 고맙게 생각하고 또 혜수 씨뿐만이 아니라 또 함께 하셨었던 다른 출연자분들도 다 성격이 너무 좋으셔서 한 컷 끝나면 또 저쪽에 또 우리끼리 모여가지고 또 뭐 도론 뭐 이런저런 얘기하고 뭐 간식도 같이 나눠 먹고 뭐 그랬었던 현장이었어서 너무 기억에 좋은 기억이 많이 남고 있습니다.
감사합니다. 네, 만나서 반갑습니다.
감사합니다.